glory forever I'll share. So I'll cherish thee, O rugged cross, till my trophies at last I lay down. Yeah, I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
So we dedicated the song to Mama. It came in just a few days before she left, and I said, play it for her. Play it for her is the song of the season. That's the pleasure of the Lord. I mean, that's the delight of the righteous. The righteous don't go carelessly. Can you imagine God sending a song for you just when you're about to take the leap of faith?
Songs of life will never be lost, will never be lost in the house of the Lord. Songs of life will never be lost, will never be lost in the house of the Lord.
I can only imagine what it will be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak it all? I can only imagine. I can only imagine.
Mama knew that Jesus was listening when she knelt by her rocking chair. Oh, I'm glad my mama was willing to burn the midnight oil in prayer.
She saw what we couldn't see. She saw oat death. But death couldn't frighten Mama Joyce. He looked to her like a welcome friend. Then she whispered, I'm going home.
He might have appeared to go unnoticed.
And the reason why we are here and we are not despaired is because of that hope. That is why at the end of her life, Joyce would say, just leave me, let me go home. If she was going to hell, she would not have said, leave me and let me go. She knew where she was going.
And everything I would like to be.
For I know, says the Lord your God, the thoughts that I think toward you, thoughts of peace and not of evil, thoughts to give you a future and a hope. Dear ones, we've got a future and we've got a hope.
Joy, you know, I told you on your sickbed that I can never get a woman like you. And life without you was going to be very difficult. And I'm not the first person that is facing this. So by God's grace, I will make it. And as I promise you, I will never disappoint you. May your soul rest in perfect peace.
And you have a time frame on this earth. So what sort of life should you live? And he's going to present us. And the angels will be blowing their trumpet. Bam, bam, bam. And you. Me. Jesus will be holding our hands. And with our beautiful robe of righteousness. And the Son of God will hold us. And we will be walking through the aisles. I was telling people that I know you people pray. Thank you very much. You really prayed for me. But God would have decided that I'll die. And nobody will ask him anything. And if you ask him, I love that thing about it. He won't mind you.
Mama Joyce Obeng, we love you.